I've got some exciting news, and if you follow me at all, you might already know what it is because I'm so excited about it that I couldn't really contain it. And I think bits and pieces of it have already leaked out on different social medias and through emails and everything else, but I am moving my license to a new brokerage. So before I announce what that brokerage is, first I want to say thank you to my previous office and brokerage, Keller Williams. Great company. I learned a lot there. If you are brand new in real estate, I highly recommend that you go there. But moving forward, Shauna and I put a lot of time into looking at different brokerages, interviewing and meeting and having lunches and everything else. We even explored the idea of starting our own brokerage, which happened to be our favorite idea and was probably the go-to idea, except I realize, as Nate Riggs, I am an agent in real estate. So if you think of it like this, I am an athlete on the field. I'm at my prime. Think about a top wide receiver on any NFL team. I'm not the coach. I'm not the owner. I'm not even the offensive coordinator. I am an agent and I am an athlete on the field of real estate, and that's what I want to do. So in a way, it's like getting traded to a new team. Some of the same systems, same tools, all the models, I'm bringing all that with me. So none of that is going to change. It's just I'm now surrounded with guys that maybe have the same energy that I have, which I believe is going to take our business to the next level, and it's going to allow me to just offer maximum customer service to you, my customers, my friends, and my family. So, Someday Homes Realty, I'm honored to be a part of their team. I'm honored to be a part of that brokerage. This is an invite-only type brokerage, so if you're just newly licensed off the streets, it's not really for you. And so I really am honored to be a part of that crowd. Some of these guys I've known for over a decade. A few of them were rescue swimmers like me, and so I've been in a helicopter both abroad and here at home doing training missions. So I know their souls, and so I know this is a great place where the future is just going to be bright. To me, this isn't a new thing, but I'm just coming home.